Some of it could be lost.
Little ones into the good ones.
Everybody's by here.
Well, I guess the only one that's worth anything is the big one.
I remember seeing this at the mug, and I was like, oh, bro.
He wants to take on the whole squad.
Oh my god.
Right. No hesitation.
Oh my god, yes.
Those two have been
already.
Oh my god, man.
It's like what?
Oh, you're sad. The special grades are...
You think you can just pound away at my head like that? Yes, this is good.
This kind of comedy I can...
Why?
It doesn't feel as forced.
He's gonna ask.
That's a good
point.
That is a
good point.
I bet this is gonna be a good answer for him.
Jennifer Lawrence! Come on, man!
He's gonna let
him know. Don't leave him hanging here!
He's less in suspense. Tall woman with big ass jaw.
He knows the truth, Todo.
What's his
name? Oh yeah, because he has the poster in his room. Isn't the exact same name that the idol character? This is how he described her.
Yeah, I knew it. Yes, correct.
I think this might make him even more excited to fight him. He's not going to go easy on him.
Sorry for hitting you. Can I buy you dinner? Can I
it's so cold.
It's like a respectful fight. The same disrespectful. Like he was against Nagumi.
Yuhi.
I didn't assume she was very tall, but I guess reading that under notes.
Why would you rough off the most friendly thing I've ever watched going on?
Better than that with the parody.
No way.
Consoling him later.
We've hung on to this for a little too long.
I love how he's imagining their
best friend. He didn't have someone that did this. Oh, what?
Todo is top tier. He's top tier. He's out of his fucking mind.
They're trying to take that tree down? What about that second impact then?
Why is that one so
Oh, it's because he has low
and then you're gonna feel it hard. Fighting?
Oh yeah. The timeline.
Fire.
Alright. I love this track. Fire.